First witness, can you say it?
First witness, this strange door. State your name for the court.
I'm Lenore.
Yes. And where did you meet this Alice?
In the hall of strange doors.
And what exactly were you doing there?
I'm a strange door.
Okay. And how would you describe your relationship with this Alice?
Cordial, I suppose.
So you like this Alice?
Well, what I know of her, sure.
So, is there anything else she has done?
Well, there is this one thing.
Yes. Take your time.
I've never been so afraid.
For the sake of the court, we must know.
Well, me and my friends, we...
Yes?
She...
She?
She threatened to break us down.
Is there anything else? Is there any doubt that she is responsible for this? Next court, we call the Mad Hatter.
Oh, I know her!
What?
Beth, I beg your pardon, Your Majesty, for bringing this in. I hadn't quite finished my biscuit when I was sent for. Take off your hat. It isn't mine.
Stolen.
I keep them myself. I've none of my own. I have it.
So.
Yes, Your Majesty. A very fine one indeed.
When did you meet this Alice?
At tea time.
You invited her for tea?
Dear me, no. Why would I do that?
Then how is it that you two became acquainted?
She forced the company upon us.
Okay. Oh,
my God. Worse.
Yes, there is. She also mocked the Dormouse's story.
Oh, she did more than that.
And two, she did.
The Dormouse's story was nonsense.
The Dormouse's story was a moving explanation of life and death and everything in between. Am I right?
Yes.
Aren't I right? You agree.
I didn't even agree.
You see?
Is there anything worse this Alice has done?
You're all mad.
Just like Captain.
Next witness.
Next witness?